Mr. President, your expectations at the dialogue. Mr. President, any comments?
No.